Roy. You all right? Is that a trail right in front of you? I can see why. Actually, if you back up to right there and start your track right where your foot is, I think it'll be less steep, and you can put all this to your right side. Come up right through here. There you go.
Down there.
He ended up tumbling.
I lost my balance. I put my foot down right there, and there was nothing but air.
Instead of just going down and sliding, he actually rolled.
Did you? Pull a dog and ride the bike and roll? Alright, break time. Yeah, this is kind of a little nasty section.
No? Yeah, I was coming up out of the mud that you just got out of, and I see Doug down here, but the trail's up here. I'm like, wow, that's one hell of a switchback for a short area. Come to find out, he's not even supposed to be down there.
What's that orange bowl?
Huh?
On that little meadow.
Oh, it's a snowfall. That's
where the cabin is. Oh, is it? I see something like a stovepipe or something sticking out.
Oh, the dotted?
Yeah.
The craft cabin's right there.
Oh, really?
Yeah, I rolled over that big rock right there, and then my suspension kind of unloaded, and I hit the next rock and turned my wheel sideways, so I ended up a little over here.
Rusted.
Kind of leaning the wrong way.
I went over that big rock, and I figured I'd go to the left of that hole. There's that little trail on the front end went.
Yeah.
But the ass end didn't.